from the people they can't have. And I decided, you know, why not write a love song for the one who we really can't have all the time. So I hope you guys like it. And if you think that my voice is bad, then you can just say that I have good writing skills.
It's like yesterday, I didn't even know myself. Now today, I see you in my eyes. I didn't even know when this was happening. You are a beautiful surprise. It's so amazing, just to pray and speak your name. This morning, but I know that you will bring